What is email routing and how to set up email routing in your Bluehost panel? Email routing is the process of directing an email or finding a path for an email from the sender to the receiver. To keep it simple, when you send an email, a message is sent to your email server, which tries to locate your receiver's email address. It does this by checking your receiver's MX record. The MX or mail exchange record will tell your email server where your recipient server is located. Your mail server will route the email to the right email server, and that server will deliver the email to your receiver. It's important for your email routing settings to be accurate to prevent delivery failures. To set the route for your outgoing emails, log in to your Bluehost panel and select Advanced from the menu on the left. Scroll down and select Email Routing under the email heading here. On the page that opens, select your domain name and you will see the following options. Local Mail Exchanger. Use this setting if your domain's email is hosted by Bluehost India. Next, Remote Mail Exchanger. Use this setting if your domain's email is not hosted by Bluehost India. For example, if you use Gmail, Outlook, or another third-party service, automatically detect setting. Use this setting if you aren't sure. The server will decide if the setting should be local or remote based on the MX record. We hope you found this video helpful. Subscribe for more helpful updates from Bluehost.